One of the best things about the FxFactory ecosystem is the variety of developers that make cool products for us to use. One category of products that is a huge time saver is title effects, like animated titles, lower thirds, etc. We're about halfway through 2022, and I'd like to show you the top 10 Final Cut Pro title effects in FxFactory for 2022 so far. These are in no particular order, grouped by developer, and there's definitely something for everyone here. First up, four products from PremiumVFX. PremiumVFX Clean Titles gives you 30 minimalist titles with a clean look. What I like about PremiumVFX titles is that the hard design work has been done for you by design professionals. You don't have to spend hours trying to create something from scratch. You just use their great-looking presets, tweak them as needed, and finish your timelines in record speed. PremiumVFX Automatitles gives you 30 automatic titles. These are automatic because all you have to do is change your colors and text, and the titles will automatically adjust to whatever you choose. This makes for a very quick workflow. Add the title, choose your colors, edit the text, repeat, and move on. PremiumVFX Cinematic Titles gives you 30 presets that will give your footage a cinematic look. Create gorgeous movie trailers or other dramatic sequences in minutes that would take you hours to create by hand. PremiumVFX Cinematic Titles is perfect for any project needing a bit of drama. Go big with the 30+ professionally designed and animated lower thirds in PremiumVFX Big Lower Thirds. You're not limited to only graphics for people's names in Big Lower Thirds. There are a variety of different styles for on-screen text, like quotes, info panels, and social media subscribe graphics. Next up, three products from Century Creatives. Century Creatives Ultimate Neons gives you 39 professionally designed neon titles, icons, logo reveals, and effects. This package includes animated icons and logo reveal templates, and pertinent to this video, lower thirds, simple titles, and full screen bigger titles. I love how the neon effects really add to the overall production value of the timeline. These are some of my favorite effects to come out this year so far. Century Creative's Ultimate 3D Titles gives you professionally designed 3D titles for your edits, spread over a bunch of categories. Included in the presets are extra effects like lens flares and particles, different glows and glints. You don't have to be a 3D artist to get really cool animated 3D titles for your projects. Century Creative's Autosizing Titles gives you super intuitive, professionally designed and animated title effects that will speed up your workflow. You get a bunch of presets in different categories for all sorts of titling applications. The product is called Autosizing Titles because the background graphics scale to the size of whatever text you add. These titles are super intuitive and easy to use. A real time saver. And finally, three products from Stupid Raisins. Stupid Raisins Social Pop gives you 25 professionally designed and animated social media graphics designed to promote all your channels. The presets are broken up into categories based on the channel you want to promote. All the major social networks are included. Stupid Raisins News Pop gives you 25 news broadcast templates in two design styles. Included is everything you need for a news package, whether you're delivering to broadcast or to social media. Create complex, graphic-rich news sequences in minutes. Stupid Raisins Geek Pop gives you everything you need to create amazing tech videos for social media with modular presets in multiple styles. Everything you need for a complete tech video is here, in two different styles, cyberpunk and modern. Included are an array of title effects, like callouts and info bars. So those were my favorite 10 title effects for FxFactory released so far in 2022. Because they are developed for FX Factory, everything is free to try, so go fire up Final Cut Pro and check them out today. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.